my daily journal of happy. And I got this idea because of a friend of mine who was keeping track of every day with her husband. So she knew that they had more bad days than good days, and I thought to myself, there's got to be good in every day. And it's January 2nd, and I'm on my way to Chicago O'Hare, and I thought it would only be 3 hours, so there's possible that if I don't speed, I'll be late. But I live in Indiana, and this is my windshield. That's fun. But just because it looks like that doesn't mean, looky there. There's a nice view. Let's look out the snack window. So anyway, 365 days of happy. We're going to find something happy in 365 days. I know. I've been through 42 years already. There's a lot of crap that can go on. And I'm going to have some crap days, but I'm going to find some happy in them. And I'm going to share them. You can be happy too. On my way to Chicago to pick up JD Baby, who has been in England, London. I want to go someday. I may not, but I've done what I wanted to do